to California Adventure for the first time ever.
Daddy!
And when we went to ride Thunder Mountain, it was broken. But we had fast passes and they said we could come back anytime and they'd accept it since it broke down. So here we go. So we got fast passes to Crystal River because it's really hot and cool. And the line was really, really long.
Yeah.
And so now we're waiting for the VidCon picture, which is like breaking all the reveal and screening. It's about, what time is it?
It's about 1.
12:55 or something like that.
No. Oh. 12:57, so the VidCon picture should be happening very soon.
There's lots of
VidCon. I don't know how they're going to fit all these people in there.
I know. It's less than I thought. I thought it would be even more packed.
That's true.
Probably lots of people decided to either fly back home or go to
see. I see a Nathan.
It looks really fun. I really want to do it.
The roof is tiny.
That's true.
Yeah.
We kind of really want to be small.
But we're scared.
Alright! Woo! Two! I think we could do it though. I think we could. I think we'd like it. The upside down part is so small.
Right.
And there's only one.
Yes. It all comes
instead
together.
Of Rock and Roll Coaster, there's two
sections.
Right. And there's quirks.
It's literally so long.
Yeah.
And it doesn't look that bad.
We can all be a thing.
Alright, we're about to take a picture soon.
We're gonna get down, so I'll talk to you guys later. Their voices are so
yes indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. Think I'm flocking to my coffin, my spells with your knees and I hope. Yes, I do. Nuga, Sabruga, the winds of the Caspian Sea. Now rings as glossitis, it necks laryngitis, lock the chain to me. Something about her, and you don't know why she died. The giant wanna kiss the girl.
Just take some time, little girl, in a little out the ride. Elvis, 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 Which, the same exact thing, right?
No, not exactly. Which was awesome and refreshing. We got wet. I got pretty soaked, but it's mostly dry already because it's so hot.
It's that hot.
Yeah, it's that hot.
Yeah, I'm basically, I'm
dry. I'm basically dry. Except my shorts. My shorts are wet because I got most of it in my lap. Oh yeah, we couldn't get it a locker, so we had to wait for the lockers to open. We had to, we kind of just lurked, waiting for someone to get off the ride and take their stuff out of their locker so we could have a locker. Because we didn't want our stuff to get soaked. I mean, I have my camera, Kelsey has her camera. Like, that would be bad. So that, we waited like half an hour. And then we used our fast pass, which didn't take that long at all. It took like 10 minutes. So we ended up waiting about 40 minutes total for the ride instead of 90.
Yeah.
So
it was still worth it.
Although, I don't know if I talked about the Zephyr breaking down right before we got on it, but we were going to ride the Zephyr after Little Mermaid. And we rode Jumpin' Jellyfish, which was cute, really fun. And then we like stressed out about getting water.
Oh yeah.
Because they're not allowed to refill your water bottle. And a lot of places, like the little cart things, they're not allowed to give free cups, which is stupid. Because I remember reading somewhere on Disney World, like all the little carts, everything is, if you ask for a cup of water, they're supposed to give it to you. Like they can't refuse you. And then one place didn't have like a tap for water, so they literally couldn't give us water. So we had to buy a water bottle from that place. Because at that point, we were just too desperate. I hadn't been drinking enough water. I don't want to get heat stroke. I don't want to get heat exhaustion.
And she doesn't
both
like
those are bad.
And she doesn't like the water.
I can't do it.
It's a little, I don't know. It kind of tastes kind of cold.
Yeah, I desperately took a sip while waiting in line for Little Mermaid because I was that desperate, but. So we got fast passes for Goofy Sky School, which looks really fun. It looks a lot like, what's that called?
Doesn't it start with P?
I don't remember what it's called. But the ride at Disney World at Animal Kingdom. That's really jerky. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, so everything on Bug's Life is saying it's 50 minutes now.
But we're gonna get on the Golden Zephyr now.
Golden Zephyr has a real humdinger of a flight.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media might have to get us, cause you might have hope.
in the satellite picture. The ice we spend is getting pretty
cool. We're gonna check the scene. Because it was down.
I might change into my tank pretty soon. There's a stuff to be a bug. You wanna go on that? No. Nope, nope, no.
Okay.
That is named after the theater that Walt showed Snow White.
Oh, really?
Yes. The Carthay Circle.
I feel like we're in Hollywood Studios now. Yep.
So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Security breach for the first time in monster history.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a dog.
Oh boy.
get you home.
You to the scare floor.
She'll never find her door now.
You're
cool. It's like an animation. Ooh, that works really well. Oh, that's cute. I don't know how to do this one. It's too tall. Oh, look. Tinkerbell. I can't tell. Oh, he's jumping. That's what he's doing. That one's cool. I like the way that one's going. Yeah. He's walking.
I don't know. Are you done now?
Alright. This is goofy walk.
Farewell.
That is so cute. There's Scar. Oh, here's Ursula. Oh, what if you look through there?
Oh, can you look at this one?
You turn it.
Look at the mirror.
Oh, that's Gaston. He's looking, it's an illusion. It looks like he's looking in the mirror if you catch it at the right part.
Yeah.
I think we have to spin it faster. There we go. It looks like he's looking in the mirror. It's the enchanted mirror, Kelsey.
Oh. Oh. Beneath the sea, a creature waits to tempt you with resounding bait. But if you fail, she will rejoice and take from you your own true voice.
Ursula. Come on. Oh, my word. Oh, my word.
Smart. As a leader, you enjoy helping others become their best. You know your man. discover your emotion.
Yay! Yay! She got the one she wanted.
Wow. Look at this problem. Would you rather talk it out with friends or think it through in your head?
What do you think?
I don't think so.
Do you see yourself as more sensible? Are you worldly?
Really? You're a little more sensible, I'd say.
Oh, you're logical. Do you usually like to plan things out? Or wait to see what happens?
Yeah.
Very good. One more question we must ask. Creative, sensitive, and noble. You always go the extra mile to help others find new roads to a better life.
No, that's it.
Most life, self.
I don't even know who that is. I don't remember. I haven't seen the whole thing.
I've seen it.
Oh yeah, you've probably been forced to watch it.
I probably can't remember how it starts.